You like sitting in the dunes? Is that where I should be?
Not really sitting, I just run up and down the dunes
Right,
at the
that's what I
time.
mean.
Yeah. Right in the middle on Charlie is my favorite. I'll hop in the car. As long as you're on the Ottoman side. If you start on the British side, you're fucked. If you're on the Ottoman side, you have the high ground, you're good. What do you want?
I'm in George Squad on the Ottoman Empire.
There you go. That's what I'm fucking talking about. And then whenever they capture Bravo, that's when Papa Flare on Charlie and they wait for him. But it looks like your team might capture Bravo if they're gonna be assholes. Oh, your enemy hit 67. Hit him with the mark. Nice. Your team is wrecked. The enemy's blue, so I think all the enemies right in front of you are gonna actually kill you.
What?
The enemy hit 5.
That's all he had left.
I know, it's funny. How like that big ass bullet, that's all it needs to do. On top of that roof. Oh, you could have got him.
I didn't want to get grenaded again.
He's like just too far behind it.
I had to hit his elbow.
I saw that. He's still up there. He's prone right by the ladder. Oh. You weren't reloaded? Get up there and fuck him up. Fuck him in the butt. Oh yeah. That's a teabag type shit.
He's got a martini, but he's also got a
bayonet and a bomber shot. There's this guy on that roof.
Yeah.
He's down on the ground running. South. He's just... Oh, there he is. Open ground. Right down on the ground in front of you. Coming inside. Jump out the window and look left. he's right. No, oh, he's spinning circles. Can't fucking. Talk to me. You'd be like right there. Whenever you spin around, I'll just let you do it. Jackass. Thing is, my in the spectator mode, it's like I'm watching the enemy too, so I can still see all the teammates, like the blue guys, on your mini map, on my screen. Like I can see where they are all the time.
All right, that's bullcrap, dude. We were at the same distance away. I hit the pickaxe. He hit the pickaxe. He won.
Yep. Rock paper scissors. Paper, scissors, fuck.
Thanks, team. Was there not a blueberry in the building downstairs watching my back? Like,
that's what I'm gonna say from now on. When I say blueberry, it means enemy, because to me, there are blueberries on my screen, but I can guide you to where they are, or tell you where they are. I'll just say blueberry downstairs or upstairs. I can see it. You can't. Not saying you can't see him saying they're on my map for some reason. See the building to your right? To your right? Left? Right there. That building. There's a scout in the top floor.
On top of it?
No, in the top floor. I can see him on my
map. He's a friendly.
Is he a friendly?
Yeah.
What's his name on your screen?
Nurikton or something?
On mine, it's so weird.
Yeah, Nurikton.
Oh, that's the guy in your squad?
He's in my squad.
Okay. Because on my screen, I see blue people, green people, and red people. So I guess the green and red are on your team, and the blue is the other team. It's really hard to keep up with. Right over this ridge, there you go. Right there? In that building that you're right next to? Right where you killed that support guy. There's a medic over there.
I see him, I spotted him, but...
Tank, onlar inkilerden biri. Yeah, fuck yeah, they're in charge. Well, man, I gotta go eat.
Alright.
So I'm gonna go eat. You're pretty badass with the fucking martini, though.
No.
Better than when I ever started with it. I was like, this thing sucks. And then... Alrighty, well, I'll see you later.
Alright, man, see ya. Thank you.
Düşman şurada! Düşman atkısı var şurada. Düşman gözcüsü görüyorum.